My soul is perfectly beautiful.
I'm surprised Jack's mom didn't come to this picnic. She would never say no to food.
She's already fucking fat enough. Can we just go fishing?
My soul will go fishing. My soul will discuss over there.
Where is he off to?
Listen up, kid. You are gonna give me your KFC fried chicken or I swear to God you will never see your parents again.
Nigga, I don't have to give you it because if you shoot me, you go back to jail.
Fuck me, you're good.
My soul, who is this weirdo you're talking to?
Well. If it ain't your pops, what are you gonna do? Believing, past discomfort, believing.
But you, what did I tell you? You're not going to swear. No matter how much can you say, haha. Not yet, we're looking for this dog.
Nigga, I am not your son.
My son, dead, but that's it. When we get home, I'm going to wear your KFC. Now let's go look for this puppy.
Nigga, take me away, father.
Daily, I am so hungry for Happy Meals right now. I will give you something that is just like McDonald's buns, if you know what I mean. I think I peed myself, but it felt better than before.
Hey Parrot, hey Bailey, long time no see.
Hey BeanGW, Nana, go out and get some Happy Meals.
Fuck off Parrot, you fat cunt. Have you seen my dad anywhere?
How about we just look for him?
Doggy! My son is going to stop.
Nigga, what is that over there? Nigga, what kind of fucking dog is that?
My son, I don't know who's so cute. No, let's go. My son, get off of someone to grimace with juggernauts.
Nigga, holy fucking shit.
My son, don't panic as long as it doesn't grab any of us in the fucking. My son, help me, I am being broken into the sky, this is scary.
Nigga, what do you want me to do?
My son, get somebody to help
me. Jesus Christ, guys, I need to lay down for a bit. It's too damn warm.
I was visiting Jack's mom.
Guys, look to raise my fucking dad.
That is a giant ass crab. Looks tasty. How are we gonna get over there and save him?
I think I have an idea. I need to chant the spell low. Come. Come to us now.
No matter what we breathe.
Hello there, been long time no see. Jim Cummings, take us over to where the giant ass crab is. Hold on tight, this lady donkey.
My son, this is scary, please.
Great Greetings, Firens Dad. It is I, Dennis Chuaku. Yeah, whatever. Sister, you can leave the robot. Now release the dog. Ah, yes. With this dog, I have the power to make people commit suicide. Oh, yeah, forgot you're old. Basically, Smiley Dog is a creepypasta where if you stare at the image long enough, you will always see it when you close your eyes. Even when you sleep, you will see the image. For years, I tried studying the image to find out a way to make it more dangerous. And then I did research and realized that the Smiley Dog is a real dog. So what I done is that ever since March, I have tried tracking down the dog. I built this machine to get it, and here we are. Now you will be my first test subject, Firen's Dad, to see its true power.
No, you'll soon be caught.
And he won't.
What the?
Dad, you're so fucking trash, there you are.
I just want to say that I love you a lot. Oh, I can't wait to start swinging this door so we can finally continue together.